When I passed out of my medical college, like after doing my post-graduation, the only thing I realized was that, you know, the connect between a doctor and the patient was not great, because we only thought in terms of studies and we referred in medical colleges patients as cases. Till the time I realized that, you know, medicine is more about wellness, connect, human interactions, and much more beyond just passing on the information which is available in the books or the research studies into the patients. And having met Harbinder, he just explained the whole concept to me, which was very revealing, you know, because as medical professionals, we hardly connect on social media sites to the patients, and it's something which is very important, because, you know, information they want to listen, you know, it's like it helps both parents, the patients and the doctors. So if I want to pass on some information which is relevant to my patients, you know, social media is a good site for people to explain. And it is not against the ethics of medical profession, because we're not advertising, we're passing on a genuine information which is the need of an hour for parent or the patients. On the other hand, if you do not have that information available, then the parents or the patients tend to go to sites which are non-authentic, listen to other parents which could be equally novice advices and could actually be detrimental and harmful for the patients as such. You know, there are other aspects to the healthcare which, you know, I did not realize, but many times we are engrossed in our own chambers and do not think what is happening outside the chambers, because our chambers are closed and the patients outside may be sitting idle, you know, getting edgy, frustrated on some of the illnesses would increase because the compassion is lacking. And these are some of the ideas he actually introduced me, how the patient actually views the doctor and the clinic, the ambience, the way he's greeted, and all those things which we think are, I mean, at least that was not part of the medical curriculum. But I'm fortunate to have met Harbinder. So, and I hope he can actually help me learn many of those things, and so that I can improve the care of my patients and the families who come to me.